Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, in our class today I will tell you about what is bullying. But for that, first of all, let's pray and thanks to our God, Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala, who has been giving us some precious and blessing, so we can attend and gather in this class in condition and situation. And then I will forget that kindly. Maybe sensitization was be given to our Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam.
Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam.
Spirit us from the darkness to the brightness, from security to governance. Okay, before we start the class, please use your cap first. Use your cap. And this is your cap, that is.
Okay.
So, can we just start here? Bullying is when people repeatedly and intentionally use words or actions against someone or a group of people to cause distress and risk their well-being.
100.
So it's like you mocking or punching or attacking to other people, so they not good feelings, or maybe can sick, stress. Or maybe the worst is
suicide.
Yes. So this is the impact of bullying. So there's so many impact of bullying, like mental health, substance, suicide, stress, sick, hurt, or something.
Three.
But there's so many. But I already read three.
Okay. No more three.
Bullying type. So bullying type is there is three. That is verbal, physically, cyber, yeah. I see first. Next slide, I forget. Oh wait, first. The example of verbal type is like you mocking like Chucky. Why you always watching? Then if physical is like you punching people or kick. Then if cyber is like little similar like verbal but in online, like in WhatsApp or in Google chat. So how to respond verbal bullying? So if there is someone who mock you or something, just there is four ways. Actually there is more but four ways. Report the bullying to a teacher or someone at the school you feel safe with. So if was someone looking at you, hey Sean, why are you so handsome? Then you report to a teacher or someone that feel safe with. And then tell the parents or family member. So you want to tell your bully parents and your parents so they can talk and then make the sound of bullying. Let them be assertive with the bully and say their name is calling is boring or making them look stupid. So it's like when someone you hey you so eyeglasses, then say boring, so they make them look stupid. Then last is my recommended, just ignore it and walk away. So if someone mock you, just don't listen. What if I'm the bully? Oh my god. What if I'm the bully? Some people bully to deal with their own feelings of stress, anger, or frustration. I believe like I also have been bullied and now want to show their power by bullying someone else. So they want to make himself look strong or what? Yes, power. But bully behaviors backfires and make everyone feel miserable. Even the bullies. People might feel intimidated by the bullies, but they don't respect them. If you would rather that people see your strengths and character, even look up to you as a leader. Find a way to use some power of something positive rather than to put others down. If you have some of it. So don't make people down and don't look up you as a teacher. And then if you have to bully someone, first try to understand adult to talk about why you have become a bully. Ask them for some advice on how you will change. Try think of the person being bullied feels, image how you would feel if you were on target. Okay, so we'll play a game.
Okay.
Yes, this is about I forget the title. So we will play two games. This team 1, this team 2.
Let's go here.
Okay.
Shh. That's loud.
Don't think this lagging. Stop already this lagging. Wait.
Bismillah.
Okay, we start from team 1, this table. 1, okay, 1. True or false? It's okay to make fake profile so you can comment on other people's photos and they won't know if this you. True or false?
False.
Okay, false. Then false.
Okay.
It's okay. Team 2.
2.
6 or 2?
2.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. New student started at the school. Some of your friends have been calling him names and laughing behind his back. What should you do?
Punch him.
Don't kill him. What is social bullying?
In social media.
You bullying people in social media. Because this not in materi, so it's correct, yeah. Because I forget to tell. Okay, team 1.
5, 6.
What 4 types of bullying?
Physical, verbal,
sosial.
Okay.
Bisa dua profil lagi.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.